Ferdi, looking back the journey of last 3 months, I'd like to put it as so look, one has in the past attended multiple soft skill trainings and gone through the concepts of empathy, listening, and all. What I could find different in the multiple exercises that one went through. So right from letting go of your tendency to make assumptions about others, to be able to listen better, to be able to empathize with others, and thereby, be able to deal with the evolving scenarios, to be able to move conversations from, like Sunaina mentioned, level one and two to more constructive approach. I like some of the tools that we worked upon in terms of opening up the, for example, the power of imagination and what sort of future can emerge out of that. I quite like the fact that we did manage to engage into quite a bit of hands-on exercises. Consequently, I feel an emerging scenario where I can see the quality of conversations, quality of my relationship with the world around me is starting to look a little better than it was already. And I'm really thankful for the time that we spent together.